What is the deal, JC Gang? And today I am back with another video. By the name of this video, well, by the topic of this video, you guys know what I'm going to be doing today. Hold on, give me a second. Make sure you guys go like and comment and subscribe to this channel, and make sure you guys go like the other video that I posted the other day. And I have another video to upload today. So it's like two videos, this one and the other one that I made the other day to share to you guys. I'm trying to get my thoughts together, y'all. But in this video here, we will need this edge brush and comb. Some scissors like this, but if you got regular scissors, then that's fine. And a little scarf. And you're gonna top it off with a bunny. So take your hair out of the style that you had it in. Woo, woo, woo. Like this right here. I like doing my hair like this. It's making my face look cute, y'all. What if I got me a sew-in like this? Y'all think I'd kill this? If I had a sew-in this color or burgundy. But it's basically a video on how I keep my braids maintained and why I wear them for so long. For one, I wear my braids so long because, for one, I have the skills on to do them. I don't have to go pay anybody to redo my braids for me. I have the skills on knowing how to do my braids, and I know how I want them. So this side right here, just take a scrunchie and just pull it to the back. Do it like this. See, I already did these right here, but I'm gonna have to go back through them and do it again. And also some mousse and hairspray. That's up to you though, if you want to use all those products. Let's get some music going here for you guys. Can't take your scissors. Make sure you take these little buddies off right here, because it's not gonna look right with you clipping the little strands of hair from the size of your braids if you still have these on right here. What I like to do is take my scissors. Anytime you see a strand along this braid and it's not like fizzed out, take your scissors in like this right here. See that fizz? Take your scissors in. Make sure you cutting just the fizz off. And just like that. And you do that for every braid. It might take a total up to like 30-35 minutes, depending on how fast you're going with it. With me, I have to really analyze my braids. And you're gonna do every braid just like this. More like this. You're gonna have a whole lot of hair on your sink too. Okay, there's that one. Then when you're done, you could just put your little beads, if you have any, on there. Put your beads on there. I'm gonna get some music on here for y'all guys until I get halfway done. I I think I'm gonna just show you guys how I do half my head so y'all can understand the gist on how I keep my braids maintained. But yeah, I go by doing this by uncombing the hair. Simple for you guys. I'm doing this as fast as I can so I can get back to the main object of this thing. But it's like just a hair update on how you keep your braids, you know, for looking new, kind of stuff like that. But like I said, also you can just go around your head and make sure that none of your braids are coming out. I got growth already. My hair grows like crazy, even though it don't look like it, but still. You're my bae, you my boo, you my all of the above. Instead of all of the above, I'm in love, I'm in love. Okay, so that will hold. And I just found this new product. We're gonna test this out and see if it actually grows right here. This right here. Take it and run it through. It smells good too. And then take my wild growth oil. Yeah. And on the part sections, take it. Yeah. And just massage it through the little hairs on your head right here. Good thing I keep a towel in here to clean my hands up. Okay, first I like to take the hair out of the braiding style. So let's get that done first.
Yeah.
tired of taking it down with your hand, you can just take it and brush it out. Yes, it's gonna be big and fluffy, but if you have the braiding skills, then you know it's whatever to you. Okay. Take it down and redo it like you finna. Redo your hair all over again. Ooh, this blue is just so pretty, y'all. This charger don't stand, it's Bluetooth speaker. Okay. Alright, so I'm trying to hear take back to the gist of this video. We already at 11 minutes. Probably just going to show y'all how I do a couple on there. Take that mat right there. Take my glasses off right here. Take the beeswax and line it up on your hair right there. Take your hair, get it together. You're basically like pinching it right here in the center. Take some more gel and take it and apply it on your rear hair. If I get this thing gone, it don't want to come off. Okay. I'm trying to get all my hair back gripped together. Okay, here we go. They found the camera. Take a little bit or a lot, however you want to do it, and lay it on top of the braiding hair with your rear hair and just begin to braid. Well, make sure you're gripping it not too tight, but where it's going to be secured at. Just like that right there. Yeah, that's real tight. Quickly braid this here. And if you want to, you can keep your hair brushed while you're doing this here. So you don't get so caught up on your fingers and stuff like this, so you don't have to keep stopping. Sometimes I like to put some on my braiding hair as well to like slick it down some, so all that frizz won't be out there like that. Just like this right here, and this is where this little section of hair comes in at. You just take it. I like to hold on my pinky, loop it around on that piece right there, the middle piece, and bring it, and just join it all around just like that right there. Take some little pieces of gel, slap it on there, keep braiding, do it to a different section just like that. Keep braiding. This is when you're gonna get ready to end it off in a few seconds. And I like to end mine off by tying the rubber band on it. just like this right here. So this is the second one. I gotta go back and dip. And y'all, I'm so excited. I got my iPhone yesterday. Y'all just don't know how happy I was. Like, what? If you want to now, you can go ahead and cut all the excess off on the braid. Just like so. And make sure you're going to run a whole braid and just not half of it, because you want it to look as neat as it can. You know, don't go too far, especially like if your hair is short. Like mine's not short, but I just have a minor shrinkage. But if you know where your hair stops and it stops like up here somewhere, then you don't, like right there somewhere, you don't want to go up there for and then thinking that the frizz is your braiding hair when it's actually your hair. Because it can blend, so be careful with that as well. So I know my sideburn here is a little long. It starts down here. So just be careful with that. And then you know you come down here. Put this little excess, brush it out. That right there. And clip it once again. I'm gonna take this much off. That right there. Throw it. And go to the next one. And that's what you're really gonna be doing throughout your whole section. Of hair. So let's get back into it. Press play on the music for y'all. Shine your pearly lips.
sympathy.
Spread your legs wide, get on top. Put them on my shoulders, baby, no stopping. Yeah. Then I turn you around while I get behind and beat the pussy up like I'm boxing. Kiss on your neck just to keep it wet. In the zone, now I'm licking on your breath. Going deep, you're telling me my dick the best. I'm on Percocets, ain't no need to stress. Girl, fuck the coupe, we don't need a jet. On another level, I'm a flying person. Leave it on the stretch, I done killed the pussy. May the Lord bless you. Bring it back to life, still head pipe. Know you're tired of lanes, I can change your life. Had to change plans, I know you got a man, but two for me tonight. Girl, get it right. We gon' rock together, we gon' roll together. Say it hurt your heart, but I'ma make it better. Once you get to know me, I'm a cool fella. Fuckin' with your money, not them dudes.
I wanna sex you, tell you about fast, fast feet.
First time, now I'm in your mind, you manipulated. Feel like we're in love, but it's complicated. You're my newly baby, last one my hated, but she gave it up. Should've stayed patient.
I'm gonna make you
feel like no other man ever made you feel. I'm killing you for the keep it real, so I keep it real.
You're not gonna get it all, but you're just trying to get it to where it's gonna look better and look neater. Cause that freeze to make the braids look like they're 5 months old.
This is what happens when you get your music off of Spinnerilla.
DJ Ola.
Y'all think I'm not cutting them. Look at all that right there. Getting stuff on the floor.
See, this is my mask. I'm going to have to take this one down later on and redo it when it gets a little bit more than that.
I could care less about it. Get high, baby. As you rollin', I might be. You the shit. You the sugar, honey, iced tea. What I got a hip for? You know I'm a nympho. I'm a Marshawn Lynch. You know what? Hey, ride through the city and get, take
you to the crib and have a hell of a night. It's ironic cause we on cloud. Girl, make up your mind, is you mine or you mine? Hey, any what I'm drinking, she got Remy in a cup. She break down the weed, I break down the Dutch. Body like J-Lo after she had enough. She called contact, now she try to fuck. I got a feeling that you might be. Do I turn you on? You can tell me if I'm wrong. Girl, I think you might be. And she don't need smoke, but she swear I got that dope dick. Love it when I fuck the animal. Hey, hot sex is the best sex. Whenever she stressed, she just wanna get. Well, get high, baby. Get high, baby. Okay, she told me she ain't never been. Baby, the weed lit. Let me take you on this trip. Just don't blow my. But you know what you can blow. Let me teach you how to roll so you can face one and get. Now that girl hungry, she done went and got the munchies. I just want some head and gear. Is that too much to ask? Let me pour you up a glass so you can get drunk and get. Slide her panties to the side. Now she wanna ride. She on top and she said it's too. Hey, just take it slow, baby. Let me take control. I got a feeling that you might be. Do I turn you on? You can tell me if I'm wrong. Girl, I think you might be. And she don't need smoke, but she swear I got that dope dick. Love it when I fuck Anna. Hey, hot sex is the best sex. Whenever she stressed, she just wanna get. Well, get high, baby. Get high, baby.
Don't you be holding back.
Don't you be holding back. Don't you be holding back.
Cause in the end, we wanna run another round.
Just like that. take the ones that didn't get any, which is gonna be in the back here. Shake up again, make a little long line, just like that. Take it, separate. Just like that right there. Just like that. You can take it and just go like that and not let them, just like that right there. Take your hairspray. Look at that, that thing that came off again. I'm gonna have to buy me another can. Take this, you can do it section by section. I'm gonna spray all the way down your braid. Put that right there. Take this section and spray all the way down your braid. Just like that. Oops. Mm-hmm. Just like that right there. Massage that stuff all up in your head like that right there. Just like that. And that means that you have this side completed. See your hair. Mm-hmm. And then take your wire brush over and just put some down the middle right here. Just like that right there. To give your hair some moisture. Just like that. And you can do something right here too. Have your hair growing. Really just do the whole perimeter of your head. And just take it and massage it in there. Just like that. Just like that. So y'all get the gist of what I'm finna do. Dang, I got the stuff on my shirt. Oh, so y'all really get the gist of what I was doing. And you know, you get the edge control with your comb and stuff. So you can just relay your edges down. But I already did my edges, so I don't need to do all that. So basically what I did to this side, I will go back and do to this side. So this is the freeze. This is the unfreeze. The neatly cleaned up part. Stuff like that. Got a nice little shine to it afterwards. They're blue though. It's just adorable. Gotta go back and re-dip these guys. So what I will do is post a picture on my Instagram of the aftermath of this. And hopefully you guys follow me. If not, my Instagram is 501.Nicole. My Facebook is ITX Nicole, and my Snapchat is Nicole.baby. So make sure you guys go follow me on all my social media. Spam me with comments, spam me with questions and videos that y'all want me to do. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel, like and comment on this right here. Let's get this video to at least like 50 likes, 50 views, 50 comments, all that good stuff. And tune in for the next video that I'm dropping too, which I was supposed to drop the other day. Make sure you guys go check out the other two videos, the puffball method 1 and 2, and get that up to 50. Let's go, JC gang. I believe in y'all. I know we can do it. But until then, I'll see y'all in the next video, JC gang. And I'm out. Yay.